In this video, we'll show you how you can fulfill your orders from our shipping manager. From our shipping manager, you will be able to create a manual shipment, import your orders from your online store, or upload them from a CSV file. Log into your Interparcel account. Hover over the My Shipping Tools tab and select Shipping Manager. To create a manual order, click on Create Shipment. Enter the parcel details, delivery address, and receiver information. Click on Add Another if you want to send more than one order at once, or Save and Close if you are finished. To import your orders from an online store, click on Fetch Orders and select your online store. You can select more than one to display them on the Shipping Manager. If you don't have an online store and want to import multiple orders at once, you can choose the CSV option. Click on this video to learn how to process orders via CSV. You will then see all your order information displayed in the Shipping Manager. You will be able to update order information such as the receiver details, delivery address, parcel weight and dimensions, the delivery service, additional transit cover, and delivery notifications. If you click the menu next to the order, you will be able to see a detailed overview of the order details. Delete the order, duplicate it, or edit your notification settings. Within your notification settings, you can choose to add SMS notifications for out for delivery and delivered, and email notifications for all the statuses of your order. The tabs above will indicate if your orders are ready to send or if there are any errors that need attention. When your order is ready to send, you will need to click Add to Cart, or you can bulk add your orders to cart by clicking on the Action tab and selecting Add All to Cart. You will then see your orders appear in your cart by clicking on the icon at the top of the page. Select your payment method to complete your booking. The shipping labels will then become available for printing. Our labels are compatible with all thermal label printers for an easy dispatch process. Click on this video to learn how to use our 6x4 label printing option. All that's left to do is stick your label on the box and wait for the courier to collect your parcel. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for Interparcel's latest videos.